get Mikey to meet Roxy. Roxy's ID number is A5200104. Roxy is a one-year-old, so she's pretty much a puppy. She's a Husky German Shepherd. She is came in as a stray on July 14th from the city of Baldwin Park. She weighs just 47 pounds, so she is a great medium-sized dog. And it's really hot today, so you can see she is really just kind of hanging out with Karen right now. Karen, what else do you want to say about this great dog?
Well, she's just delightful. She greeted me very happily. She greets everybody
wagging her tail. Look at that tail.
She greets all the dogs happily. She's just very playful. She loves her squeaky ball. There you go. So she was holding on to that for a while and playing with it. She's just a little dream dog. She's definitely young. Her teeth are really clean and sharp, so you can tell that's me. She's kind of a puppy-like one and a half-year-old.
Yeah, I mean, she probably needs a little basic training as far as, like, leash goes and that, but, I mean, she is just delightful. I mean, she has been so happy. That tail has not stopped wagging. She is in love with Karen, our handler here. She's just been cuddling up with her.
But she loves everybody.
She loves everybody. Yes, so she's like everybody. The social butterfly of the shelter. She likes everybody, and she loves all people and all dogs. So
she's definitely a favorite. Everybody was talking to her and playing with her.
Oh, yeah. Volunteer favorite. And so if you're looking for a great medium-sized dog that's, you know, still a baby, I mean, she just, she'd be great for a family or an individual. You know, you need someone active because she does need exercise. But if you're looking for this kind of dog, she is here, and this is Roxy, ID number A5200104.
There you go.
Hi, Roxy.